I'm now going to run a twin cylinder Stirling engine off a block of ice, this time in reverse. Normally there'd be heat at the bottom and the top plate would be cooling it down. I'm running it in reverse so that the bottom plate is cold and the top plate is acting as the warm plate. So start it off.